Hello, everybody, and welcome back once more to Pokemon Infinite Fusion. I am the Outback Al, and we are out here on this place, out with this island. This is, what is this? North Kin Island, West Boon Island, South Water Labyrinth. Well, we can't go south because of that. I'm just sort of like hopping around looking at stuff, challenging people along the way. The town map is not really showing me where I am, unfortunately. I keep forgetting to get you out of front. And you know what? We're just gonna run. Let me switch Pokemon. Switch. Dragazor, you're falling behind a little bit, my guy. You need to I don't care about that. Let me fight. You love swimming? I love fighting, and I love beating people's asses. And that's what's about to happen to you. Alright, so, yeah, I'm just kind of doing a little bit of exploring. I'm looking for, like, dive spots, mostly. Because I want to find a Pokemon down there. Yeah, that's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty cool. I don't have a whole lot for you, so I'm just gonna outrage. My outrage will destroy you, I think. Hydro Pump, not good against me. Not good at all. Even with a crit, that was terrible. Haven't used Outrage in a while. But yeah, so we're gonna head north to an island. I'm gonna pop a repel because I'm mostly exploring and I really don't want to deal with this right now because there's nothing in this area that I want to catch or deal with. Unless it's a Chinchou, which is one of the few Pokemon that I haven't caught in the water. Okay, it's working. It's working! Okay. Big Pearl. Okay, can't get around that way. I think Corsolas are blocking my path south. Which means I definitely can't go that way. Yet. Alright. Means I gotta go north. What? Okay. I should not be able to get in there, but okay. What way is north? North is Kin Island. Laying back, rocked by the waves, it's exquisite. That's nice. I really went really far away from where I wanted to try to get to deal with, like, the underwater stuff that I wanted to deal with. I'm really hoping something up this way just eliminates the Corsola problem. Because that's all I want. I just want these Corsolas gone, and I don't know how to get rid of them. I feel like as soon as they're gone, everything will be better. Alright, Kin Island should be... Okay, Kin Island. What's up with you? There's a rare Pokemon called Feebas that can be fished in the Sevii Islands. They're as rare as can be. A pal of mine claims he hooked one up when he was fishing in Water Labyrinth, but he couldn't show it to me to back his claim, so I don't believe he's being truthful. They migrate a lot, but you can probably hook one up if you follow the rain. Do you think you could find one for me? All I want is to see one in person. Okay. Keep the repellent off for now. Let's see what's up around here. I think we could use a quick Pokemon Center stop. And what's going on in this neck of the woods with you guys? Hi, I'm Bebe. Remember me? I'm the PC. Oh yeah, I remember you. Every PC in Sevii can now connect to Sinnoh, and that's thanks to you. So you're the League Champ. Impressive, I know. I'll give you these two other Pokemon. Ooh! Oh. Excellent. I've been looking for that. Turtwig. Sweet. And a you know, I have a Chimchar. But, I mean, that's awesome. Thank you. Thank you so much. These are two starters, and great, awesome. According to the rumors, there's an uncharted island far at sea where wild Togepi thrive. Apparently their abilities are different from the Togepi that raised in captivity. I sometimes buy medicine here, but a lot of people heal Pokemon with berries from the berry forest. After all, berries are free and they never run out. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna take a look at some of the Pokemon that I've caught over the last couple episodes that I haven't taken a minute to look at. Okay, already kind of had you before. Well, I will take a look at you though. Take a look. Look at them. They're bashful. What? This. Okay, a Jolly Turtwig. I haven't had this starter yet. So, cool. Excellent. Wonderful. Grand. Who else we got around here? Is anyone new? You catch a bunch of them after a while. It's just like, okay, where is everybody located? I don't think any of you are new. There's two new people. Okay, a hasty no guard. That's a lot of attack. I might be using you for something pretty soon. And Delmize. I've never had a Delmize. I'm guessing it's a newer, it's probably like, I don't know what generation it's from. Powers up steel type moves, interesting. Honestly, it's not bad as far as like some of the defenses and that. It's got some decent attack too. Interesting. Slow, but strong. Yeah, I'm gonna keep on keeping on, see what's up with this island, if there's anyone here interesting to talk to. And maybe see what else is going on. Where is she? My sister came to visit me on the island, and I asked her to watch over my son and his friend for a while. They went towards Bond Bridge, but they haven't been back in a while. She's a gym leader, so they should be safe. But still, I'm starting to worry a bit. Okay, so that might be the Olivine gym leader, Jasmine. They said had gone to the islands a while ago. I go foraging for rare berries in the berry forest every morning. I have a lot of them, so you can buy some if you want. Let's see what you got. That's cool. I don't mess with berries very much. Bought this house because I wanted to live somewhere quiet today. I think I'll go fishing. You know what? You're living your best life. Good for you. I'm happy for you, man. I'm going to train my dodo in the berry forest. When it's fast enough, I'm going to play a game on Boone Island. There are currently something yada yada. Different setup. Feels weird. I just love bananas! Oh, the things I could do if I just had 30 bananas. My mouth is salivating just thinking about it. Please bring me 30 bananas and I promise I won't disappoint. It was simply incredible. Banana slamma. I saw a meteor fall close to Bond Bridge the other night. It was brighter than anything I've ever seen before, and then it hit the ground with a loud bang. It's sure to have a pretty big crater. Maybe you should go investigate and see if there's anything valuable in there. A fallen meteor. Okay. I'd love to see exotic Pokemon. I'll give you something if you can show me a Pokemon that's native to the Unova region. What do you say? I can do that real quick. I don't think I have anything on me. Mostly because I fuse a ton of stuff together. But, Unova's 5. That's the number for it. So let me find a Gen 5 Pokemon. Chandler? I think? Yes? Perhaps. I think I remember that being like a Gen 5 Pokemon. Yeah, it was in that tower, right? No, wrong house. I'm looking for a hotel. Hey, there's a ball over there I need to get my hands on. Yes, I think I can. And I was correct. Excellent. How precious, how exotic. You show me a Pokemon I had never seen before. Have this as a token of my appreciation. PP Max. Okay. Cool. Gotta get my diver back. But first, let's cut this tree down. Grab whatever this is. Leech Life, which is actually not bad if it's the updated version. Canton Island is actually the most populous of the islands. Still, it could be less sleepy. Alright. I'm actually thinking that maybe I might move you out instead. Give you that soft sand with the, because I think that's really just your best move is earthquake and that, so check out some of the rest of this island and see what's going on.
Am I a man? Am I a baby? These are legitimate questions.
Whoa! The sound of rolling dice to me is music in the air. Cause I'm a gambling boogeyman, although I don't play fair.
There's no place I'd rather be.
They won't cost much, just your voice, your poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the...
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man.
Hi, I'm Al Harrington, president and CEO of Al Harrington's Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Man Emporium and Warehouse. Thanks to a shipping error, I am now currently overstocked on Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Men, and I am passing the savings on to you!
We have that a couple quests here. Could be interesting. Ooh, a lot of people. My husband and I moved here from Pacific Delog Town in Hoenn years ago. Once an islander, always an islander, I suppose. There is a place called Sky Pillar back near the place I grew up. It's the tallest building in the region, but it wasn't built by men. It was rumored to be the resting place of a legendary dragon Pokemon from the sky, but no one ever saw it. The legend said it would only appear to someone who has met with both Kyogre and Groudon, the legendary rulers of the sea and the land. Well, we'll see if that works out. It's useless. I can't make this spoon bend with my mind. Maybe I really don't have any psychic powers. You know about the girl gym leader in Saffron City? She is a psychic Pokemon, right? I admire her. I really do. I've heard that she's one cool customer and beautiful, too. I kicked her ass. So, how do you feel about that? Hello there. Welcome to the Pokemon Appreciation Fan Club. Today is all about appreciating the Pokemon Sea King. Feel free to chat about Sea King with everyone. If I bring you a Sea King... Dude, something terrific. All kinds of Pokemon is about... You guys are probably useless, aren't you? Yeah, I'll fight ya. Did you freeze? Please, for the love of God, tell me you didn't freeze. I am not losing all this data. Oh. Oh my God. That scared the shit out of me. Clink King. So, steel, water, earthquake. I'm gonna be like fire for steel, but yeah, ground works too, you know. That was fun, huh? Seeking are so stylish, you can fuse them with anything and they're still ready to fight. Sure. Okay, I'm really getting worried that it's gonna like crash now. I need to save real bad. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Okay. Oh my god. Like, if I save and then it crashes, and then I can get back here immediately, fine. Whatever. Yeah, Bug Buzz. We haven't done that in a while. I don't know if it's because it's, like, got weird. I'm not a dragon. I'm not a dragon. I look like a dragon, but I'm not a dragon. So, that's just fine. This will be neutral damage, I think. I should have just... No, it's not effective. Water. Fairy is, like, not effective against fire, but it doesn't, like... Okay. It's weird. So weird. Okay, I'm going to hit the save real quick so I don't lose my progress. No, thank you. Good, though. So people come here to fight, but I'm just here to play with all the cute Sea King. Sea King is unique typing. Just show me your Pokemon that has the same type as Sea King. I might believe you. No. No other Pokemon could possibly have the same type combination as Sea King. I'm almost certain of it. Do you mean just a water Pokemon? Because... Like, I literally have a Sea King, I think. Here, this is a water Pokemon. Yeah, we'll switch you. I believe it is a very unique type, blah, blah, blah. Heard me wrong. Yeah, there you go. Oh, yes, of course. This Pokemon has the exact same typing as Sea King. How could I not see this? Ho-ho, I stand corrected. Here's this for you. Okay, cool. So, I guess if I... That's probably a repeatable event where you can just, like, get this guy to give you nuggets for doing type combinations of stuff. Interesting, but also really dumb that you just said water type. There's no such thing as a pure water type. Maybe on a different day, that's like a different conversation and a little more difficult, but... Ooh, bananas? I found bananas! Bananas! I found more bananas. Oh, I'm gonna have to find so many bananas. Eh, I got all this stuff. I punish people who abuse Pokemon. I don't do that. As far as you know. I don't do that. I don't think that I do that. Starfish. Water. Poison. Yes. Yes, it is. Okay. Beodle. That's an interesting thing that you have created. Let's get some more bananas. Let's go bananas. I think I have four. It's just... So I get two bananas per thing. Are the bananas worth anything? Like... beyond this guy's deal. Oh, they restore 30 HP. That's pretty nice. But let's get some bananas for this strange person. I think by the end of the day, we should be able to, like, really complete a couple of quests, which is good. I also got that pendant that I gotta go find that person who wanted that. I don't remember who it was. Banana. Banana. I should pop a Repella. Because I don't need any of the Pokemon on this route. Banana, banana. Need 30 banana. 30 dirty banana for the banana slammer. Banana. Banana. Anything here? So many. It was like 30 bananas. Like, where am I gonna get all that? But they're just everywhere. Probably like respawn in like an hour, too. A lot of rangers out here. So, I guess experience aplenty. Turtle. That's what that is. Grass, water, bug. Salamander. Dragon Claw. Oh. We done flamethrower. Oh my fucking you. What did. I made a huge fucking mistake. I got cocky again, and I let that happen. I let that happen to myself. Son of a bitch. Fuck you. Ugh. Well, this is what I get just thinking that I'm gonna just run through this place and not have any issues whatsoever. I'm the top dog. I got all of that. Nope. The second you get cocky, that's when everything goes to shit. Dragazor, you up front. You, the reliable one. That's what you are. That's what you always been. I work to protect the environment and turn nature something. I fucking fuck you. I don't care. Monkey. I mean, that's accurate. Donkey.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, you fucking donkey. You fucking donkey! Don't you fucking dare. You motherfucker. I think I should say weasel. But, yes, sure. Fire. Pretty sure that thing is ice. Doesn't look like it, but it is. Let's get through the rest of this, man. Let's get these fucking bananas. Get these fucking bananas. Bridge. Different trees. Says to me that we're not gonna run into any more bananas. Stardust. Wonderful. Oh, there's a thing. See, I like that move. That's a cool move. It could be pretty useful in some scenarios, so... Alright. Hey, I can get up this thing. We're gonna get into a big fight. I really don't want to right now. You know what? Let me teleport back real quick. Where are we at? Kin Island? I'm done throwing away Pokemon at this point, because beyond just, you know, fuck that. It's like, maybe I'm just gonna keep them here and be like, hey, I can still use them for fusion stuff because why the fuck not, you know? I'm gonna just zoom my way up there real quick, see if we can get a few more bananas. Nope, the bananas have not regenerated yet. That sucks. Did I miss any spots for bananas? Nope. Can't jump down either. Yes, I will continue with that. Did I heal everybody up? I forgot to fucking heal everybody up, you know? You know, today started good, I feel like. Huh, what, who's there? Me? You startled me, I'm sorry about this. My name is Jasmine, pleased to meet you. I'm from Olivine City, all the way in the Johto region, but I'm here on Boone Island to visit some family here. And as I was in this forest, I was supposed to watch over my nephew, but him and his friend ran up in here and I lost track of them. This forest makes me nervous for some reason, and the rumors about a sharp shape-shifting Pokemon doesn't help either. How am I going to explain this to my sister? I hope this isn't too much to ask, but if you see him or one of his friends, could you please tell me and come back here? Yeah, sure. Anything in here I should know about? Nope, I'm good. That stump do anything? Shape-shifting Pokemon. Is that like a Zoroark or something? Okay, that seems weird. Auntie Jasmine said we have to come back home. Okay, but we should find my friend first. They went looking for some firewood. There should be six of us, including me. Great. All right. Yes. I'm just looking for some firewood. Okay, then I'll go back to the campsite. Okay, so there is a campsite at the very least. They probably all, yeah, they all just appeared after. How did you get over here without Surf? My guy, my dude. My individual person that I must find and then have found in a place that you shouldn't have been able to have gotten to in this particular scenario. Almost got him. Give me a minute. Yeah, I think that might be everybody. Maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, there's the last one. I think we're good for now. God damn it! I was like, I'm only like 2 steps. Yeah, I can do it without dealing with this. Looking for some fire. Is this everybody? Is everyone back? Let's do a count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7? Oh, there should only be 6 of us. Alright, who's fake? Who's who? I can't tell. 7, there's only 6 of us. And talk. Yep. Oh, okay. Rough. I already got one of you. Ain't worried about it. Ain't worried about it at all. Not interested. Don't gotta. Iron Head. Maybe it'll flinch. Or die. Either way works. We're all good, kitties. Woo, what a surprise. I guess Zoroark sneaked into our group to play with us this entire time and none of us even noticed. Okay, we should probably get back out of the forest. Let's pack up. Alright. Is there anything in here I should know about? Oh, looks like it. Dream Eater. Oh boy. Okay then. Well. That's certainly something to have. Ugh, come on. Let me out of here. Can I escape rope? No, it'd be a bit of a waste, I think. Alright. Let's just hop, hop, skip, jump. All the way back down. Hey! Thank you for finding my nephew. Him and his friends went back to the village. They will be safer there. So you're a Pokemon trainer, right? I can't believe I didn't tell you earlier, but I'm actually a gym leader. I use the Clang Steel type. Do you know about the Steel type? They're very hard, cold, sharp, and really strong. For a long time, people assumed that they were only rock types, but it turns out that they have completely different battle properties. Oh, I'm not the gym leader of this island. I'm a gym leader in the Johto region. I'm only here to visit some family. But if you want, we can still have a battle, if that's okay with you, of course. I'll be right outside of the forest on the bridge, or I hope I'll see you sometime. I think she'd get a bit of a my dude kind of crush on us. That or I'm projecting. I do that sometimes. We will not be fighting you right now. Still haven't fought you! We might as well get this out of the way. Turkey. It's a turkey, I guess. Burn it. Okay. So. No more bananas. We'll have to deal with that another day. I'm gonna go back here real quick. We need to see some of these hotels. We need to go to some hotels and finish up with some of these. Alright. Are you a person? No, you're not. Okay. Okay, I already did that. Bananas. Thing with the Men in Black by it, so I'm not gonna deal with that right now. Alright. Actually, I should just check my quest log. Why did I not do that before? That would have been a smart idea. Alright, we got that, which is still a problem. Can't do that yet. Sunken Treasure. Blackthorn City. Alright, so I've gotten two of these so far. That I finished, but it won't finish. That I need to do somewhere else. I'm partway through that, and I know where that is, so I guess I just gotta head back to Blackthorn real quick to get the Sunken Treasure. Done. Where are you at? There you at. Is it you, I think? Lucario belonged to my mother long as you passed. Cruise ship. Little girl. Oh my, this pendant. It's the same one that my mother used to wear when I was little. I beg you, please give it to me. I will give you my Lucario and it's... Fuck yeah! Oh my god, I never thought I'd see it again. Lucario is yours. Please take care of it. That's fucking awesome. You know, that's a great way to end the day. Awesome. Wonderful. Come with me, my little friend. Love ya. Oh, great. I have two Lucarios now. It's a fantastic day. Oh, what do you got going on here? Steadfast. Yeah, it's okay. Bone Rush, Quick Guard, me first, work up. Don't really like any of that, but hey, we'll work on it. We'll figure something out. We got a couple new Pokemon here and that. That's that. You know what? That was a great way to put me in a good mood, because we lost some people today And yeah, we're getting a lot of stuff done now that we're in the post game. We're kind of able to move around a little bit more. Those islands still need to be checked out a little bit more. But honestly, the next thing I should probably do is deal with Morty. Because if I'm remembering correctly, because I kind of did this out of order, we're missing Morty. Jasmine will be back on that island. And then Chuck will also be in that general area too. So, we'll come back to deal with Morty and some of that. I'll figure out my team. I'll go do some more fusion stuff that I've been putting off a little bit until I had some other Pokemon. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye, everybody.